there's no way that they're, you know, College Park, they'll be a threat as well. A little confusion on who should take the kickoff there, but now up the gut with room and cutting back to midfield, and he is gone. Off to the races, number 37, he is loose for a touchdown. It's Nathaniel Ewing, and just like that, the Ugly Eagles answer.
Yeah, and you were saying, let's hope the Ugly Eagles weren't angry. I don't know if they were angry, but Nathaniel Ewing was not going to take this opportunity lightly. He jumped right in front of the guy.